Once I got diagnosed, I stopped cycling and everything. And then I found a recumbent trike and I started up cycling again. Then I found this amazing group called Adaptive Sports Iowa. Started doing a ride with them and I was hooked. Three trikes later, I'm still with them.
Adaptive Sports Iowa is one of several nonprofits founded by Chuck Long, a legend in his own right. The former Hawkeyes quarterback transformed Iowa's football program in the 80s and was runner-up to Bo Jackson for the Heisman Trophy.
Got the one and only Chuck Long!
He'll come and ride a couple days with us, and left and right, everyone's like, oh my gosh, is that Chuck Long? He'll have a beer with them, hang out with them. He loves riding along with our team as well.